Okay. Fine, you've done it. He can't see you, remember? Okay. But you can talk.
What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? I'm gonna show you a really cool thing that I'm gonna build to show you, and it's this, to create your own bubble robot. And so, let's start opening the box. Well, that was pretty easy. Whoa! Now this is awesome. Ooh, we got some bubble mix. You see? So we got some stickers, some wires, and some instructions in here. So let's get started. Okay, I guess we have to open this up first. This is kind of hard. So, let's take out all of this. Whoa! Look at this. There's this kind of motor here. So now we build the motor, which is in here. Be careful, Leon, be careful. Don't want to get the wand out. Okay. So we put this, the fan, in here, I'm guessing. And you see, I can't even put it in. So, Dad, will you put this in?
Is that the first stage?
Let's get around this. Because we need this. I'm guessing that we need this bit for the screwdriver. Let's get these wires. So we put them like this. So now we got it together. So on the that side and red on the other side, and attach the wires just check. We need some screws. Of this, so now we put it in. So now we put on the motor and my dad is putting it in now, and so now we need to put on this bit on the side, like
don't break it. Stop.
This bit should have gone in first. And you definitely carefully put it in there. So next put the motor in. That's what the instruction says. And now the next bit is to put the wires all over the place. So my daddy's gonna do that now, because I'm not allowed to touch the wires. So my daddy has to do it, and he's doing it quite well, right? So now we're trying to put these in correctly. So now you see there, and we're still doing it, and we need to put in those little bits there, and this is the screwdriver that we're gonna use. See, it's this one there, and you still know there's and you see there, we're using the screwdriver right now, and seems like that where
the cap pushed in holds the wires together.
Yeah.
So they can conduct electricity mm-hmm. to the motor.
Yeah.
The motor has a gear here, yeah. Which when it turns these.
Yeah.
Which turns this backwards and forwards.
Mm-hmm. Choo choo.
Okay, push the red wire, push the black wire, push the bubble ring to the end of the black wire.
Sorry about that interruption again. And now let's put this bit onto this bit. It says on the instructions, and there we go. And it seems like this bit goes there, maybe? I don't know.
Yes. It goes in there, yes. Right. That bit lands on there.
Mm-hmm.
And that bit clips in place. Christmas. This pin clips onto this slot here. And rotate it round and drop it on. There you go. Okay, done.
And on the same bit, we put on this bit. And
sleep still, that's fine.
And we have to put this on.
Carefully slide.
Carefully.
Front body over the top of the inner workings.
Where the this top of the workings maybe. Seems like I can't even do it correctly. Danny, just let me do this bit and done it. And now we got it together. And you hear that. So, and we have to put the back bits together. Those little bits. They're magnetic!
My screwdriver's magnetic, yes.
And there. And now for the other bit. Put that in that here. And turn it this way and this way and this way and this way. See there? Keys. And whoopsie! Sorry about that. So now we got the screws in. And now for the next bit, I'm guessing that we need to put in the batteries, but we don't have any batteries included. So we need 4 double A's. I'll get there. Sorry about that. I got the batteries now, so it has to go like this, and this, and oopsie, and this, and this. Done. So, and then on number 14, we need to put in this. Oopsie, again. And let's put it on. Let's keep it on. And now, you see, my daddy is using the screw now. And let's drop this bit in. Whoa, went upside down, didn't it? And there, I got that bit in. And you see there's an on and off switch. You see it's off right now. And it seems like that we're almost done. The last bit is going down there. And now we finish this bit, and now we just put. Whoa!
Wait,
Dad!
Even though I know, don't worry about it, don't worry.
Oops. It's there. Down there. So now.
Wait. Push it in properly.
And there we go. And let's. Whoa! Upward!
Tell what you're doing. Show what you're doing.
So now we're putting on this bit. I think we need some tools for this, Dad. See? Oh no, it's the pen knife. There we go. And let's put this in. And that's all of it. On the other side, we have to put in some stickers and there's loads of different types. So, but it says number 16, Daddy. And then a bubble soap, and there we go. Now we need to put on the thing of the motor. See on there. And there's its contractions. Now let's put on the eyes, which is so tricky. My dad will do the eyes. One. Okay, I chose in this kind of map. I am a robot and I'm finished. And now, let's have some fun. Sorry about that, but we had to check. Make sure that you put the motor in properly. Otherwise, it would get jammed. Like ours did. I think it did not actually work right now. Let's just try it again. Let me, Daddy. Okay, one down. Okay. So, that's what it was. Well, we got it all assembled now, and let's see how it works. What the? Oh, here we go. Come on.
Come on, please.
This is so then, everybody. Wait for it. Wait for it, everybody. Got my finger on me. Okay, so we did it. And you did see the bubbles, right? So make sure you like this. And punch the like and button and make sure you subscribe. Or else.
Thank you, everybody.
Peace out. Bum 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 bum.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you for watching.